That'll take...
Leadletter, don't separate the team. Damn it, Alter Nine Crows. Come on, stay together. All right, move out.
We're moving in.
Everyone, follow me.
back! It was a trap!
This isn't...
tunnels where Razad kept his failed experiments. I'll be all right. Just please stop Joseph before Razad makes him do something horrible.
Protectors are...
You did the right...
Never mind. Facing a lot of problems, and you've done an excellent job in helping us. However, imagine all the good you could do if you were banded together with a larger number of adventurers in a guild. Speak to Anton Omeris. He will tell you about the benefits of being...
Behemoth, grant us the strength to face the trials ahead.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
I'm always looking for ancient relics to study.
Thank you. end this!
That's right!
You're going down!
There's a bounty on Black.
Thank you.
Sorry, stranger. There's some things I think I could really use the help of a person of your stature. We're holding our own here in the camp, but any time we venture out, bandit huntsmen start tracking and shooting us. It would be a great help if you could go and clear them out. Let them know who's in control of the high road.
Your eyes open.
Balls!
Death to the bandits!
Thank you.
You'll be fine. That was quick work. I could hear the howling of the gnolls from here.
What? You know what would slow them scurvy black daggers down some? I'll tell you. The bandits use their rowboats to capture ships what get run aground offshore. If you was to knock some holes in them rowboats, that would cause a bit of chaos, eh? Thank you.
Good to see the end. I am the Black Dagger. The bandits lured our ship under the rocks. My sealed orders and all of my gear washed ashore for them to salvage. If I'm to carry out my investigation and help you with yours, I'll first need your aid to recover my equipment.
Ow!
Cause me no trouble! Found the rope! Those darn hills be damn pirates took my seat, yes! When I was away having a drink at the Broken Crown. It would make an old sea dog happy if you were to fetch it back for me. And knock a few of them bandages on their head while you do it! In trade, I'll let you in as to where they have a secret code.
End of the excellent. We're in luck. One of the Black Dagger Bandit leaders, the wizardess Marion Hexby, controls their shipwrecking and salvaging from a nearby cave. Carrie stole the operation and gave us a chance to look for more clues about where to find the other leaders. This could be the first step to finding Traven Black Dagger himself.
Thank you.
queen.
Strike!
Good to see the end. Hex-Bane's journals mentioned a getting leverage over a dwarven merchant named Melkor Goldseeker was important to the plans of Craig Foultooth, the leader of the Black Dagger Bandits in Mars. I'd like you to confront Goldseeker at the Broken Crown Inn and find out why the bandits are interested in him.
Yeah.
Cause me no trouble, my chest!
He'd died of...
The Black Tiger bandits found out that I'd started some mines in the hills and that I'd found some ancient ruins in one of them. I tried to strike a deal with them, but they wanted everything. Now, I'm seeing my looted wagons on the roads, and I haven't heard from my niece back at base camp.